In this aerial photo, the square dots are sites that Canberra Wire Department operates on to service the offices in Canberra CBD. This video gives you a 7-minute real-time ground tour of these sites, starting at the top, coming in on the main road from Sydney. We're going to turn off here, as all of the sites we have apartments on are away from noisy roads. The purpose of this video is to show you just how compact the centre of Canberra is. We'll get around this kamikaze pedestrian. We have a site within 5 minutes walk of any office in Canberra centre, and if that is unavailable, we will have something 10 minutes walk away. It only takes 15 minutes to walk from where we are here right into the centre of the Canberra. All our sites have secure parking if you do have a car. Our office is just in the last remaining house on the left there, and this is the Vale complex on our left here. We'll turn around the corner here and we'll show you a still shot of the front of it. The car entrance is just to the right of that. We're going to turn off this Henty Street onto Torrens Street up there, which leads right into the centre of Canberra, called Civic Centre, or loosely Civic by Canberrans. Just to our right is Lonsdale Street, which is equivalent to Lygon Street in Melbourne or Glebe Point Road in Sydney. Plenty of cappuccino and trendy boutiques. Coming up on the left is our Dowling site with indoor heated pool. Details of all these facilities on each site is on the website, together with videos of many of the interiors. As we continue down Torrens Street here, you will start to see the buildings in the middle of Civic. With that first one being the Australian Tax Office. We'll veer left up here and skirt past the Canberra Centre, which is the name of a major shopping centre with Target, Big W, DJs, etc., etc. But most value to you as a guest is probably the Super Barn supermarket, open to about 10 o'clock most nights. There's a sign just up there, it's about 100 metres in. Continuing through the lights, you may have noticed the lack of traffic. This video was deliberately shot early on Sunday morning. Coming up on the left, just past that set of lights, is our Monterey complex, which is very popular with a lot of our regulars. We're going to turn right here though. That's Glebe Park, the original church lands with some of the oldest planted trees in Canberra. That's our Manhattan on the Park complex, you can see there, that opened in 2013. As we continue down Arkuna Street here, there's quite a few government offices here, and on our right down the city walk by about 150 metres is our City Plaza complex, youth hostel on the right there. This is London Circuit we're coming to here that skirts around the city hill in the middle of Canberra that forms one apex of the parliamentary triangle. That's the customs department there, Air Services Australia are down behind them and various other departments. Customs is also in that building, and coming up is AusAid just here, and just past it is the back of our forum complex, the entrance the other side. The lake is very close here. That tower there on the left was our Artments site. and we're just going under this road that leads across the lake to Parliament House. It's an extension of that Northbourne Avenue we started on. That's the Ridges Lakeside Hotel there, one of the original hotels in Canberra. And these are our 2007, these were finished, the Metropolitan Complex with very good facilities. At this stage, the ANU is only a block to our left, so that's a good site for many of our ANU visitors. That's fisheries are in that big new complex, along with many more government departments. But coming round here, we're coming into the legal end of town. Property settlements happen there. This is the police station on our right, with a lot of the courts in there behind it. That's a Reserve Bank on the right. And as we come around here, past a lot of private offices, we come to the original old buildings in the middle of Civic. This one is called the Melbourne Building. That's pillars there, and we're just coming to that original Northbourne Avenue from Sydney. Those cars there are turning to go out to Sydney if they kept going. We'll complete our circuit of Northbourne Avenue here to make a full loop around the City Hill. This is the Sydney Building on our left here. Started to build in 1927. A lot of nightclubs, all that sort of nightlife happens here. That's the entrance to the central bus interchange for Canberra. And continuing on around here, our City Plaza site is just on the 100 metres down to the left of these traffic lights, along with the Canberra Centre. That finishes our 7-minute tour. Canberra may be home to a lot of power centres, but physically it's quite small.